Hey there chaps and chicks, my name's Toby. I'm a nice guy, but enough about me. Welcome to another block exploration video where this week, Silverfish will be entertaining us. The Silverfish is a mob that lives deep underground in strongholds. They're bizarre, bug-like creatures that will spawn in a special block known as Block 97. This block looks identical to these blocks, but when you destroy this mysterious Block 97, a Silverfish will spawn and start to attack. Not only that, but when you fight back, there's a chance you'll awaken other silverfish inside blocks in this area, making for an unexpectedly tough fight if you aren't prepared. As well as spawning from Block 97, there's also a silverfish spawner inside every end portal room of each stronghold. Now, as there's always lava inside this room as well, it makes a swarm of silverfish quite hard to deal with if you get overrun. Click here to check out the video about strongholds, and click up here to watch the Mob Hub video. I'm not more than Freeman, but thanks for listening anyway.